behind the Guitar Shades Hotel, the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino, it shoots up that laser beam at nighttime. Matter of fact, is it on today?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, sort of, kind of. Well, that's the dude that runs the whole game down there, the whole deal. That's the hot shot, the big dog, the head honcho, the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. As you can see, guys, the house always ends. That's why I don't gamble, dude. I went to the Seminole Hard Rock one time, and I sat down on one of those stupid little $20 buy-in poker tables. Man, they had me out of there in 3 minutes flat. Those guys did not joke around, man. I was like, I could have bought a Long Island with that. Oh, and then directly in front of us, okay, promise, this is the last Isaiah story. Directly in front of us, we call it the Harry Potter house. You'll see as we turn the corner here, we turn the vessel, it looks like a Harry Potter house, like something out of the movie. It's because Mr. Wayne Isaiah actually hired the people that designed the sets for the Harry Potter film. And they actually designed that and had that built for his favorite niece. Isn't that cool?
Right there.
$60,000 a week.